Delaware was a Civil War prison. If you look closely, you might see mounds of dead marsh vegetation, like reeds and cattails. Muskrats build these lodges and live in them. Look for muskrats feeding on the grass on the edges of the causeway. You may also see herons, egrets, hunting for fish, crabs, shrimp, and other food in the marsh creeks and channels. Glossy ibis use their long curved bills to crawl through marsh mud, fungus, and other invertebrates. Marsh rabbits chatter in the shrubs, all shaped like nests of grass just a few feet above ground. Thousands of herons, egrets, and ibises nest to a special breeding area called the Delaware at the north end of the Delaware. The birds build nests of sticks, trees, and shrubs,